this morning, I looked up on my wall. I said I got up this morning, I looked up on my wall. You know the roaches and the bedbugs playing a little game of ball. Score was 20-0, the roaches were ahead. Score was 20-0, the roaches were ahead. They got so excited, you know, they kicked me right out of my bed. I got roaches in my kitchen, roaches in the hall, roaches in the closet, roaches in the wall. I got a roaches in my sofa, and I got them in my bed. I know I couldn't eat my breakfast, the roaches were in my bread. My friend said, get yourself a cat, you won't have roaches no more. So I got a Bengal tiger, I put him right out on the floor. You know the roaches tied his legs up and kicked him right out the door. All cans of Raid and roach motels I've tried. I even bought a used nuclear reactor, cut a little hole in the side. Instead of dying off, the little roaches just multiply. I got roaches in the kitchen, roaches in the hall, roaches in the closet, roaches in the wall. I got a roaches in my socks, and I got them in my shoes. Yet I'll tell you right now, I got roaches in my guitars too.